Migos did Versace, I saw everybody. It took like 2 weeks for everybody. They were coming with the Versace shirts, Versace's freaking glasses, Versace pants, Versace sneakers, Versace socks, fucking Versace grills, god damn it. You know what I'm saying? Like, hip-hop, we start trend. And it's, when y'all say that we devalue shit, no, we actually add value. And another thing is, like, it's like, why want a black girl, why want a Hispanic girl have a bag? Y'all have to question it, whether, oh, is it fake, or she's a scammer, or she hasn't, or she fucking a nigga for it. There's a lot of boss ass bitches out here. There's a lot of boss ass bitches that own their company. There's realtors, there's PRs, there's A&Rs, there's doctors, there's dentists, and the list go fucking on. A lot of Instagram models, they're getting like $20,000 a fucking post. Like, this bitch is just getting money out here. And let me tell you something, if you're a regular girl, you don't gotta break your neck to have a Birkin. A Birkin don't make you. A nigga don't give a fuck if you have a Birkin or an Aldo purse, my nigga. They still gonna fucks with you. And a lot of bitches, they don't even be wearing labels, and they swaggy as fuck. They mix that Fashion Nova with the Zara and the H&M amazingly. There's a lot of bitches out here that be fly as fuck but swagless. Fly swagless hoes. The fuck? So don't ever feel like you gotta compare yourself. Don't ever feel like you gotta go to Canal Street and get a fake one to keep up. Like, this, the internet life, don't compare yourself to nobody, to the internet. This internet shit is fake. Everybody got this, everybody got that on the internet. I went to the club, I don't see nobody with it. I don't see nobody with it. And that's okay, because you still a bad fucking bitch.